We all shop in Canada, but what are you buying that is actually made here? Isabel Remy is the founder of Buy Canadian First. She's here this morning with us with a holiday gift list that was entirely made in Canada, and there is something for everybody right down to your pet pooch.
Isn't it beautiful?
And I had no idea, Isabel, that Mega Blocks were made in Canada.
Actually, in Montreal. In my hometown, there's a huge factory that looks like Santa's workshop, and they make these beautiful items. So I've brought today here just a selection. This is the play and go table, which is really great because the legs fold in.
Okay.
The top removes, you store all little pieces inside, take it away. So if you're going to grandma's house or whatever, great.
What's with the pink and purple?
Pink, that's just, you know, to encourage even girls.
Oh, what a great idea to start building.
This is from 1 year up.
Okay.
So little hands, right? Dexterity, mm-hmm. colors. This is also the farm tub. Again, everything stores inside, and you can also put all sorts of other things in there.
So, and again, storage. Made in Canada and available
at Walmart,
much everywhere.
At Toys R Us, lots of different places, but
okay.
easy to get.
And this is so Canadian-looking.
Awesome convertible sleigh. This is made out of solid wood by Millside Industries in Ottawa, sorry.
Mm-hmm.
And basically, you see how the little skis are installed at the
yes,
bottom? You can
yes.
also change the wheel. So it's a four-season sleigh. It fits two children in their full winter gear, up to 300 pounds also, if you want to remove the red sides and just put whatever you want to carry on.
So with the wheels, can you use it all year round?
All year round, four season. $130, Canadian Tire, across the country. Canadian retailer.
That's
Canadian
a brilliant idea. I love
so that's
that idea.
Fantastic.
Okay,
this
now
amazing line
shoes.
Of footwear. This is amazingly enough steel toe, safety, boots, and shoes. So
and
these
they
are
still
all
have a little style.
CSA approved and a little flexibility.
Right.
So these are women's, these are men's, they have boots, they have shoes. Look how cute these Mary Janes are.
Those are cute. I love that red.
Know, right? So made here in
you'd
Toronto.
You'd never know that they have steel toes.
All leather, obviously, and flexible, comfortable, super quality, will last forever, about $120 to $140 price point, nothing crazy, made by Canadians for Canadians.
And speaking of leather,
God,
we have
beautiful.
Some beautiful leather products.
This
I love this hat.
This is from Creations Jez in Montreal. They have been handcrafting leather items for 35 years, the old world way. So mm-hmm. these are hats that you can order to match the jackets that they make. It's mm-hmm. a full
is
custom
this the same
line.
Company?
This is the same company. Look how the printed leather,
oh,
how
yeah.
beautiful that
it
is.
It just feels beautiful.
The wool is actually it's a Mongolian lamb. And it's removable, too, so if you just want a cleaner look, you leave it like that. They have shearling, a little vest in the front for après-ski. That's fabulous. They have pants, a full line of men's and women's, and their strength is custom. So this jacket that I'm wearing, they made for me. So I picked the color,
really?
I picked the model, and I said, please make it.
It's
and
beautiful.
That's
it fits you
out.
Perfectly.
Thank you.
Now, from afar, I thought these were knife holders.
Or mitts, right?
Or mitts or something. And then as I got closer,
you know
I thought,
what?
Oh, those are for little paws.
They're booty, little doggy boots. So these are also made in Toronto. They're called Muttlucks. Of course, it's a play on word with the Mucklucks.
Right.
And
Muttlucks.
Full leather soles. Nice Velcro, clean fitting. The key with dog boots, obviously, is that they never want to keep them on. But these ones, they're sized. They're eight different sizes. So you measure your pooch's paws and get exactly the right size. And the beautiful story about that, if we have a second, is that on 9/11, mm-hmm. The owner of the company packaged 300 pairs of those and sent them across the border for the rescue dogs at Ground Zero because
their paws
were getting all chopped.
Yeah. Right.
And it was the only
great.
Parcel that made it across the country that day.
Wonderful. Before we run out of time,
RinkMaster.
Every Canadian backyard needs
Isn't
an ice
that
rink.
The quintessential rink. So this is obviously a model size, but they'll make a custom size of backyard rink. So there's no wood required, no tools, nothing. It's just a whole kit, and you just hose it down. Takes a couple of hours to set up. You've got playtime for the whole family for the whole winter.
I love all this. It's so Canadian, too.
I love it.
Has that great vibe. Thanks so much. We appreciate it.
Thank you.
And if you're looking for any of these products, you can find them on our website at canadaam.ctv.ca. Up next, Jeff kicks off the best of the things he learned on the internet this year. This is all still ahead this morning.